go. For Kylie is checking or correcting. Kyvin has checks on his paper. And two, we're checking or correcting. Again, I should be able to check that third box because I should see check marks or erase marks for corrections. And one, check or correct. Got Hannah? Nope. Cool. And zero, I was tracking the board in two and one and Z-E-R-O.
Zero.
Deanna's tracking the TV screen. Solidly check or correct. Box number two. When we are estimating, or when we're rounding, we're estimating to see which number our number is closest to. We can always look at the place value to the right to help us determine if it's closer to the lower value or to the higher value. Everybody take one solid minute to check or correct box number two. If it's blank, you should be filling it in. If you do not have your number lines, add your number lines.
Do we have to put the number lines?
Yes. Your paper should match mine if you want that point for checking or correcting. You have a blank, get that number line there. Even if you got the right answer, which most of you already do. Make sure you show your work to label.